Welcome back to Binding of Issac Rebirth Plus. I'm annoyed at Meg, so let's move on to Kane. Kane needs to do the negative. Then Delirium. Alright. So we go back a bit, and then we go over here, and we grab this, and we go back down, we save that, decent chunk of damage. Here, blow up that. Ooh. Damage. Okay, we head left first. Wait, so what's this do? Unlocks chests without using keys. I think that's better. Ryu's worst strike. I'm just gonna do that. Grab the key. Clear. Health up. Good. Over. Guppy. It's not the best guppy item, but it's a guppy item. Labyrinth. Okay. Yes. Just go, Daddy Longlegs. You can finish them off. That's good. Okay, so we know where some things are. Okay, so it's definitely not there, because there's no other connections. So we go up here. I just ruined it. Oh, that sucks. That is actually good. want to find the shop. Okay. Spectrality is shielded. It's not shielded, just spectrality is wide. Yeah, no, this floor would have had to deal with the devil. Because it was lab. Damn. Still need to find the item room. And the shop, actually. Damn it! Super greed, okay. Wow, okay, we've discovered the entire floor. Wow. Oh. Okay. Have potential for mayhem. Okay. Last floor for a show. Oh, that's bad. Damn it! Of course. Maybe we do reroll. You know what?
Speed.
Yeah. Too fast in such a small room. We need to reroll again. Last room. Okay, this is interesting. What do we got? Okay. Chocolate milk. Let's do it again. We're lobbing now. Okay. I think we can do it. Don't need to go that way, so we go down. Okay. Whew. We have to do another shuffle. Flat stone. Okay. Gonna give this a shot. Thank you. Okay. Whew. First things first, get this way. I need to do one more. Because then we need a room. Mantle. Damages keep going down, which is annoying. Another reroll. Okay. That's what we need. We need another reroll. Ah. Okay. Oh. We just need one good reroll and then we're good. Oh no. This is the worst possible. Oh no! We got the soy milk! Oh, soy milk screwed us! Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.